Smith Brothers.
Take one.
Action.
Hey, what's up? I'm Brian Smith.
And I'm Greg Smith, Brian's little brother.
Yes, and we are your next host for the brother competition hosting gig. And I'm 3 years older than this guy. You couldn't tell because I don't have grays in my beard. But,
yeah, I've been following this guy around my whole life trying to,
be like me.
I wouldn't go that far. But I was competing with him and all of his older friends, which made me much more athletic than him now. I think he, I actually owe you for my superior athleticism, I think.
Maybe a little faster, maybe he can jump a little higher, throw a little farther, but he does not have the heart of a lion, and sometimes the bigger heart wins. I have beat this guy in one-on-one basketball, I think every time.
I have beaten you in basketball.
Maybe once or twice. I lead the league in scrapes on the elbows, rug burns, floor burns. We live together, we work together, we compete over the same girls.
I usually win on that, but different story. But I tell you what, I always got his back. I love him. And do anything for him.
When it comes down to competition, mano a mano, Greg's going down.
Which usually never happens.
All right, math off. Go.
6 times 8.
48.
12 times 12.
244. 612. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed our little competitions there.
I know we did.
We're not really sure who won.
I think it was me.
There was some of these competitions under protest, so...
Well, as you can see, we are very competitive, and we are brothers. We like to compete in all kinds of different things.
So if you guys are looking for some hosts that compete, that are brothers, put us on the show.
We're also really handsome.
The gun show. Little gun show. A little bigger gun show, but
thanks a lot, guys.
I think the big winner there in the Masters was Nike, because that was like 15 seconds of, the Nike app. I was working at a sports bar, and I was actually working with them. Yeah, and the bar was packed. We've got like 30 flat screens everywhere, and all of a sudden, close up 30 dudes everywhere. It was pretty funny.
Oh, like it's all the same. You lit it fierce and I'm taking away like it falls.
Hey, that guy's making tons of money off a bad song. really bad.
It wasn't right here on the head. It was. He was going for it out of here.
He reaches up. Gets him right there.
Make your way home and give mom a great big hug. Then eat all her chicken enchiladas to get her food coming up. Feed the lion. Yeah, baby.
All right, let's do it. All right, cool. Greg keeps me light because he's always laughing at stuff.
But I know if anything happened to me, Greg would probably come out to my rescue in like 2 seconds.
Hey, man,